So up to 80% of people will get back pain at some point in their life. And recent research from the World Health Organization has shown that low back pain is responsible for more disability across the globe than any other health condition. What we also know is that the associated costs due to missed work or due to other treatments are in the billions of dollars every year. Multidisciplinary rehabilitation is different from usual care because it takes a more encompassing approach to the problem. So what it does, it has different components which target the different issues that people with low back pain might have. So it includes a physical component and a psychological component and or a work-related or social component. When we refer to disability in the context of low back pain, what we're talking about are day-to-day activities. So these are the jobs that need to be done around the house or walking outside for a short period. What we found were that the people that received multidisciplinary rehabilitation had added benefit in terms of their pain and disability compared to usual care. Further, these benefits were maintained in a long period. The benefits offered by multidisciplinary rehabilitation versus usual care offer a real opportunity for significant improvements in the management of people with low back pain.